program to make Urdu popular, and whatever we do in Urdu language is different, it's prose and poetry. So we are projecting whatever is specific to Urdu language. For example, Mushaira, or Kabhi Samajhi, what we say, is one. Then we have this conference about different topics, that's second. And then we have, so far as music is concerned, Urdu poetry is very rich, ghazal is very rich. So lot of our artists inside the country and outside also, they sing ghazals in Urdu. And in Odisha Urdu Academy, we have the agenda to propagate all these things. We organize Mushaira, or we have conferences about different topics, budding topics in the country. And then in the finer side, we have this ghazal, then qawwali. Qawwali is another style of singing. And then we have Mushaira and ghazal. Basically in singing, these are the two three types. Otherwise, we have other conferences, and then we also produce, rather make a translation of the other language books to Urdu and from Urdu to other languages. These are basically our functions. So this is primarily to propagate what is Urdu language in different its different aspects, both the finer aspects and other the literary aspect. So today we are organizing this ghazal program, which is very popular in the country and also world. And you'll find how very beautiful thoughts can be expressed very beautifully in verse or in songs. Yes, we have been doing it earlier also, but then now Bhubaneswar is no more kind of cut out from all kinds of culture, because Bhubaneswar of late has burst into a very big megalopolis, and all people from all areas of India are coming and settling here, particularly the Punjabis or Hindi speaking from Bihar or Jharkhand or other areas. They understand Urdu, and so far as Odisha is concerned, I have seen the interest in young people to learn the language, both Urdu and Hindi, and they also enjoy this kind of music, ghazal. That's why we are doing it, and we are getting very good response also.
So you are very much.
Yeah, we had done it earlier, and we had got very overwhelming support, overwhelming attendance. And we are very sure today also it will be household. No, we have been organizing their programs also, but then once in a while, well, we do not restrict it to only the state, but wherever and whoever sings good ghazals or good music, we bring them also.
So, yes,
they are very good. We have heard them in internet. Mr. Roshan Bharti is a very accomplished singer, and he comes from the same line of Mehdi Hasan. He is from Kota, and Mehdi Hasan was also from Rajasthan. They are related also. So I hope, I don't think I have heard him in person earlier, but I'm sure after listening to him in the internet that he is really somebody in the ghazal field.